Hi, in last video we have seen what is binary tree and one of the type of the binary tree which is called strictly binary tree, and now we are going to see about the complete binary tree. So a complete binary tree in which every internal node should have exactly two children and all the leaves node are at the same level, which is called a complete binary tree. So it is also called as perfect binary tree because all the nodes are having two children and which is ending at the same level. So a complete binary tree which is representing all the nodes should have their children and it should have the complete structure and it should end with the levels, maximum level of the tree. So here if you see a node A, it is a level 0 and this is level 1. This is level 2, this is level 3. So it is a structure of level 3 binary tree which is having two children. For all the node it is having two children. So A is having two children, B is having two children, D is having two children, E is having two children, C is having two children, F is having two children and G is also having two children. So complete binary tree means at the maximum level. So this tree level is 3. So in this level, the level 2 nodes all are having their children completely. So this is called a complete binary tree. So next is extended binary tree. So extended binary tree is obtained by adding dummy nodes to the binary tree. So just to see, this is one of the binary tree. Okay, this is one of the binary tree. So for this tree we are creating dummy variables to make it strictly binary tree. Okay, so A is having two children, B don't have two children, it is having only left subtree, it doesn't have right subtree. So we are going to create one dummy variable for B. We are creating one dummy variable, and D don't have any children, left and right subtree either. So we are creating the dummy variable. Similarly, C have two children, G have only one children, it doesn't have left. So we are creating one dummy variable. And if you see H have only one children, there is no right subtree. So if you see N and O, there is no left and right subtree. So we are creating the dummy variables. Okay. So just by creating a dummy variables, we are just extending a binary tree. This is called extended binary tree. Next is skewed binary tree. In a tree in which the left child or a right child will be dominated, only a left or only a right, or it is skewed in only left side or only skewed in right side, is called skewed binary tree. So all the nodes except one have only one child and the remaining node has no child. This is called skewed binary tree. In left skewed binary tree, most of the nodes have only the left child, and in right skewed binary tree, most of the nodes have only the children in right child, right side. Okay, so right side will be dominant in right skewed binary tree. Left side will be dominant in left skewed binary tree. So skewed binary tree, there are two types, left skewed binary tree and right skewed binary tree. This is the diagram for that. So next we will be seeing in next video part 3. We will be seeing the part 3, how to represent these binary trees. We will be seeing in the upcoming video. So the part 3 will be continued in the next video. If you have any doubts, you can do comment. Thank you.